I've been answering some of the questions patients ask us with regard to facial asymmetry correction. Another question I get a lot of late is, does stress cause facial asymmetry? And the answer is usually a big no. Does sleeping wrong or playing or these things called facial asymmetry is usually no. If you have a facial asymmetry, it usually comes up in your growth phase, but you can also have it congenitally from birth, like I said, or it could be because of a trauma. Now, whatever be the reason, all of these facial asymmetries can be fixed here at Richardson's. And depending on the problem, the healing and the treatment varies. So if it's, it could be like a daycare procedure, or it could be something as extensive that would need a week's hospitalization. So in short, all of these asymmetries can be fixed. And one of the three things our face does or helps us is, or that makes our face look beautiful, is the golden ratio, symmetry, and function. So obviously you need to have a good function, and symmetry is very, very essential.